Which of the following plant hormones substitute for long photo period in flowering plants? Cytokinins, auxins, ethylene, gibberellins. The correct answer is D, gibberellins. Promotion of flowering in long day plants, long photo periods to change into short day plants. Gibberellins are applied on biennial plants. They are made to produce flowers in the first year itself. So the biennial plants become annual plants by this gibberellins.